All the gurus seen in this episode of The Haul Monitor were contacted in advance and have each given HaulBlog written permission to feature their videos on the show. So, there.
Hey friends, it's April, also known as April Athena 7 on YouTube. You're watching The Haul Monitor on the HaulBlog channel.
Welcome, and thanks for checking out this episode of The Haul Monitor. No, seriously, thank you. You see, for the past few months, subscribers have been abandoning my channel in droves. Surprise, surprise. And along with my self-esteem, video views have also taken a hit. I could lie to myself and blame recent YouTube changes. I could lie and say it's just a matter of time before people discover my channel and begin subscribing in mass. I could lie and tell myself, this show is exactly what the beauty community needs. But I know the truth. The truth is, everyone is finally catching on that there's nothing funny about some creepy old guy roasting beauty gurus. Look, I realize I've got no business doing what I do. I'm just surprised it's taken you guys 3 years to figure it out. Which is why this season will be the final season of The Haul Monitor. So sit back, relax, and rest assured knowing that these final 6 episodes will be just as shitty as the first 24 episodes. But enough with the good news. This month's lucky beauty gurus I'll be featuring are LocoForLipgloss and a guru with probably the worst and most unmemorable YouTube scream name in history, Kate5923. It's Kate with a C. What were those last 4 digits again? Exactly. But first up is a guru who was sweet enough to send me some homemade peanut butter cookies in the mail, April Athena 7. For the record, the cookies were delicious, but that won't make me go any easier on her.
I picked Berry Ready, which is a gorgeous, like, berry deep color. And then I also picked Rose of Attraction, which I think is gonna be like my everyday lip product. And these Color Whispers, they are like raved about like bananas on YouTube. They're so moisturizing. They remind me of the Revlon lip butters. But I gotta say, I don't know if I wanna put it out there, but I think I like it better than the lip butters.
Whoa, April, settle down. That's not a thing you can throw out there willy-nilly. You've got a responsibility to all those young girls who look up to you. I mean, what are they gonna think of you now? You don't badmouth Revlon lip butters. It's just crazy talk.
As far as powders, I really like the Milani powder foundation. Oh my goodness, I have like crazy oily skin.
An Asian with oily skin? That's weird. Seriously though, my mama's skin is so oily her freckles slipped off.
Boo.
No? How about, my mama's skin is so oily when she cooks, she rubs the pan on her face. Still no?
And ooh, this is a new thing that I recently tried and I really like it. They're the Milani Crystal Eye Sparkling Eyeshadow. And they are so great because they're glitter in a tube. So it makes it easier for me to apply glittery like stuff on my eye.
I suppose glittery eyes are okay. And maybe it's just me, but I tend to like girls that put glitter on their bodies. Now that's a special kind of girl. Next up is a person I've actually become pretty close friends with in real life, Kate5923. And in this-
Hey, Joey.
Hey, Kate. I was literally just about to start your segment. What's up?
Oh, I just wanted to know if you're really quitting YouTube or is this an attempt for you to get people to beg you not to?
Nope, I'm really quitting. What was that?
Oh, nothing.
So when I do quit, can we still be friends in real life?
Oh, heck no. YouTube is the only reason I talk to you. And just a little piece of advice. I think you should shave your beard. You look absolutely ridiculous.
Okay, that's enough of her. You know, I'm fine with it. I know deep down she loves me. One day we'll be together. One day.
Hi.
I'm Alex. Caitlin's boyfriend.
Wait, what? She's got a boyfriend? That's bullshit. I mean, can we at least pull up a different video?
Okay, hey everyone!
Hi!
You guys remember Alex?
I do. Wish I didn't. Seriously, can we please get a video without Alex in it?
So, first question is, how did you meet?
Funny story. I don't care. Okay, last chance.
Hi everyone! So, today we are doing the boyfriend tag!
Ah, screw it, I'm moving on. A little while back, I got this voicemail from LocoForLipgloss.
Hey HaulBlog, I'm Alex, also known as LocoForLipgloss here on YouTube. I'd absolutely love it for you to check out my channel and or feature me in the next Haul Monitor. Thanks, inbox me maybe?
Wow, she sounded nearly as scripted as I do hosting this show. Hey, but anyone that can shoehorn a Carly Rae Jepsen reference into a message is worth giving some attention to.
So I only got one thing at Ulta, so I'll just start off with that, and it's the only makeup product I got, which I was kind of proud of myself, because I normally spend all my money on makeup.
We're all proud of you. Baby steps. Baby steps.
I got the Color Tattoo Metal Collection. I got it in 55 inked in pink, and I'm wearing it right now. It's right there.
My God, could you flash that swatch any quicker? I mean, what do you expect us to do? Pause your video? It's bad enough as it is that I have to watch it in the first place.
And then this is from the last time I went to Bath & Body Works, but I never hauled this. So it's the Be Enchanted Triple Moisture Body Cream.
Thank goodness you decided to include that old body cream in this new haul. The quality of the video would clearly have suffered without it.
And then I went to Rite Aid and I just got these 100 mini lights. They were on sale from Christmas. They look like this, and I'm just gonna put them on my headboard or on my wall or something. And I kind of want to like redo my room.
Redo your room? No. If you do that, then I won't be able to do cool stuff like this anymore.
I'll stay here. Go before it's too late.
Well, that'll do it for this episode. Don't forget to like and comment below. Thanks to AprilAthena7, Kate5923, and LocoForLipgloss for letting me feature them. And you should definitely show all the featured gurus your thanks by subscribing to their channels. While you're at it, feel free to subscribe to my channel too. Not that it really matters since I'll be out of here pretty soon. And you can also not follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I still have that voicemail number if you feel like leaving me a message. And I've also jumped in and created a Vine account. If you're not familiar with Vine, think Instagram but with 6-second video clips. It's fun. It's addictive. And everyone should definitely get it and follow me. I mean, who wouldn't want to see videos like this?
Oh, come on. Move it. Nice blinker, jerk off.
Or this.
Brie Olsen is following me.
Oh my God.
Or my favorite, this.
What's that noise?
You get the idea. Until next month. See ya.